And he was taken from Africa, brought to